Hello everyone, Analytics Sage. Today is 17th of December 2020. Time is 20:02 a.m. UK time. GBP USD, my stop loss got hit today. This was not something I expected at all, because first, this was my assumption. By the way, this is a 2-day chart. So we had the impulsive wave, then we had the ABC all the way and then go down. And the correction also finished with something very similar to the ending diagonal. The trend channel got broken, but now we saw a wave up. So I had to come back again to the 2-day chart, switch from the hourly chart that I usually analyze in 2-hour chart with more details, because we hit the invalidation level. But what is happening right now? Currently, I'm not sure that what is this going to be. I'm not 100% sure, I'm waiting. But if I go to the 2-day chart, there are things I need to mention. First of all, here we had the ABC. So in a 2-day chart, we had the ABC, W, and then we having probably a wave X. Wave X could have a complex form, a triangle, which is probably invalidated, or an expanded flat. I will go for an irregular or expanded flat form. So for that correction to happen, you can have a, then B can pass the top, maybe up to here, and then C. So this is still a valid model. Why I'm bearish on GBP USD, the reason is that if you have a look at the RSI, you can say that we have a very clear bearish, and you can see some sort of triangle happening in RSI. That's why I'm not going to buy GBP USD. What I will do instead, I will wait for this. Probably this is going to finish impulsive, this wave, all the way up to finish impulsive, roughly maybe somewhere near here. I'm expecting this to finish somewhere near here, 1.368 maybe. And here, if I see some reversal, then I will again consider shorting the market. Thanks for watching and have a good night.